So connect the USB to the sacred charger, like this. That's all you have to do to add Bluetooth to this factory radio. So now, and then plug it in for power.
Power on. Bluetooth mode. Waiting for connection. Connected.
See, that's all you have to do to get your music to play through this factory radio. This Chevrolet Cargo Express Van factory radio. Now just press this button. You'll be able to hear all your music, podcasts, news through your car speakers loud and clear without hissing or static.